Absolutely, I said that. I don't call it a shutdown. I call it doing what you have to do.
President Trump said that may be keeping the government closed for months or even years.
If we have to stay up